along with Samba de Gafieira, having worked on this show for the last 6 months, now based in London.